It's one thing to kill a soldier that is fighting you, you know, it's self-defense, but to kill people, like women and children, just like people, you know, like the women and children in Barus that are being killed right now, unjustly, by the bombings. It's a two-way thing, really. Because women and children are being killed back in the Islamic State right now. And it's kind of retaliation. Like, their justification was that it was retaliation, so I thought, okay, that is a fair justification.